Here's how to turn off Facebook notifications on your iPhone. You can see that this notification, it's got that badge. See that circle there, that red circle with the one in it. That means one outstanding message. You can turn that off as well. Here's how to do it. You go into settings on your iPhone and then down to notifications. Notifications just here in the second section. And you've got these options here of how to display your notifications as a count or a stack of them or even an entire list. But what we're interested in is the app. So we select the app. In this case, it's Facebook. These are in alphabetical order. And you've got all of these options for your alerts. Do you want them to appear when your screen is locked or in the notification center or as a banner? And the banner can be flashing across your screen. You can change your banner style to persistent or just for a temporary flash across your screen. You can have sounds, very intrusive. I would never have those on. And then badges. So badges, if we turn them off and turn off your sounds, then if you go back to your Facebook setting, you see that that badge is gone. So I don't have that niggling reminder saying, hey, you've still got something to click on to check. You've still got an unread message. If you're in and out of Facebook all the time anyway, I mean, do you really need those notifications as well? Now, one last thing is that these menus may be slightly different for you depending on your model of the iPhone and the version of iOS that you are running.